We're in the Australian bush in the vicinity of Mount Beauty, a town in northeastern Victoria near the border with New South Wales. It's currently a total fire ban condition, which means that the area is at risk of a burn because there are lots of fires in the surrounding regions. For this reason, we're sticking close to the path because it is very hot. It's almost 40 degrees today. We're here to look at Dipodium, which is a genus of, at least in Australia, predominantly leafless orchids. There's a couple of species here we're interested in seeing, so we're going to go take a look at those now. We've ventured a little way into the bush and have met with success. We've managed to find some of the orchids that we're looking for. Behind me, you can see my colleagues, Dr. K and Dr. W, who are here to collect genetic samples so that they can study how these orchids are related to their nearest cousins.
We're here in near Mount Beauty in Victoria, taking a look at Dipodium punctatum, or punctatum, depending on where you come from. This is a leafless orchid, microheterotrophic, which means that it connects to soil fungus in the soil down here, and the soil fungus connects to the trees that it is in association with. And that's how it obtains most of its nutrients. It still does have a little bit of chlorophyll, so it can photosynthesize a little bit, but the chloroplast that is responsible for all the photosynthesis has degraded quite a bit, much like the other microheterotrophic orchids like Rhizanthella.
Can we assume that over time that's something that is likely to just disappear completely, so it's completely chlorotic yellow?
Probably, yes, okay. as it relies more and more on the soil fungus for its nutrients, it will probably lose more and more genes from the chloroplast. And down here at the base, if you dig down into the soil just a bit, you may be able to see some of the... Yep. If you get a good rain... Clear this away a bit. If you get a good rain, this may begin to produce a spike. You'll have another inflorescence.
Oh, wonderful.
Until next year.
Profiles, like simplified leaves?
Yes, yeah, these are definitely the reduced leaves down here.
Wow. It's amazing. Thank you.
Recognize the thing, are you?